Hey guys, I thought I'd film a iPhone 7 Plus case collection as I got a few over the past few months and I thought I'd film some for you. If I've shown you these cases already, I am sorry, but I don't know the ones I bought and the ones that I haven't already showed you. I'm also out here because my bird is going mental in there and he won't shut up. He is now quiet because I walked out, so I've probably upset him. But there we go, let's get into this. The first case I got is this beautiful swan case. I got this from eBay. Most of these cases are from eBay. Most of these I bought like at the store, so sorry. But yeah, this case is from eBay. I love this case so much because it's this gorgeous, put my phone on silent, this gorgeous swan. I thought it was Diamantes, but I'm kind of glad it isn't because I can still have a beautiful pattern and not worry about any of the Diamantes coming off. And also, I can put a pop socket on there, so that's a bonus because I love pop sockets at the moment. I don't know why, I'm just really obsessed with them. So there's that, and pop sockets really help you from dropping your phone because I know what I'm like for dropping my phone. I haven't done it yet, touch wood, in ages, so that's good. But yeah, this is this one. I can't remember how much they were, I'm sorry, but that's this one. And it's currently on my phone right now. The next case I got is this beautiful tribal print one. The one thing I don't like about this case is it's like not protective, but that's my own fault for picking it up, really. I also love it because it's see-through and it's got this beautiful pattern on it which you can still see your phone through, and you can still put a pop socket on there and none of the patterns will rip off, so that's a bonus. But like I said, be really careful when you're putting this in your phone because if you drop it, it won't protect your phone and there goes your screen. So there's that one. And this one was from Claire's. I cannot remember how much this was, so I'm really, really sorry. The next one I got was from Home Bargains. I love this one because it's got flowers all over it and it's got Diamantes. So it's a really blinged out phone case, but you can't put a pop socket on there because I've already tried. The pop socket gets rid of the Diamantes and it just comes off. So if you like this case, you can get it, but you gotta be careful, otherwise if you drop it, you're screwed basically, because it's not very protective. It's very, very flimsy, but I bought it because it's pretty, not because it's protective. Next one I got was this one because I fell in love with the apple red one, but I'm not spending £13. There you go, you can hear him now. I'm not spending £13 on a Apple case when you can just go on eBay and get one of these for like £1. The only reason why it's expensive is because it's made by Apple and because it's got the Apple logo on it. It's the only reason why it's expensive. So I just caved and got this one. It hasn't got the Apple logo on it, but I don't really care. It looks really nice because I was going with a black and red theme. I had like the front really black and the back red. It looked really nice. So, yeah, and it's gorgeous, it's beautiful, and that would be a really good case for Halloween, and a nice black pop socket maybe, a skull pop socket, you never know. Next one I got was from eBay, that one's from eBay as well, is this one, beautiful marble, it's pink, and it's rose, it's pink, and it's got marble on it, what more could you ask for, and you can pop a pop socket on there. I'm tempted to get a marble pop socket and shove it on there, so looks really, really pretty. But the only disadvantage is this, is you have to take the phone out to charge it with me, because I got one of these like chargers, it's a long one, and I got it from Claire's, but the charger doesn't fit in this, so I got to pop the phone out and pop it back in, so it's like open a little bit, but it's the only downside. But if you've got a normal Apple phone charger, then got no problem, it will fit in there fine. It's beautiful and it's like really, really slippery, but be careful because if you drop this, it's not gonna protect your phone. Even though it protects the buttons, it's not gonna protect the phone. So disclaimer. Next one is this one. I got it from eBay and it holds your cards, which is a bonus. So if you want to go out but you don't want to take your purse with you, you don't want to take your bag, you just want to take your phone, just put your cards in there, two cards in there that you use. I usually put my provisional in there and my bank card because I don't really need anything else. because I never carry cash with me, because I find that, you know, it's dangerous. So I always carry card and my provisional, just in case I need to be proven ID for something. But yeah, it's really handy to use, and you can also put a pop socket on there, and it's protection. You get protection buttons, it protects the back, it doesn't protect the front, but if you've got a glass screen protector, then it will protect it. If you've got a new phone and you want to protect it, don't get these like really crappy screen protectors. Get glass, tempered glass, because they're amazing and they help your phone so much. I never used to go with tempered glass, but I do now because it's better and it doesn't get dirty as quickly. So yeah, this case is worth the buy, and it was only £1. I love eBay. Next one I got from my holiday in a shop that my fiance got his phone fixed, his screen, so I picked up this case. They were really lovely in there. They gave it to me for cheap, then they were charging about £8, they gave me it for £5. So, bargain. I love this case because it's beautiful, it's got like, it's not boring, it's just not plain white, it's got some diamantes, some patterns on it. But it also protects your phone because it's got this little flippy bit here that protects your screen, and this protects your buttons. Well, it doesn't protect your button, but obviously protects your front, and you got card slots. You can only fit 2 cards in there though, that's the only problem, but it's really, really pretty. And you can't put a pop socket on there. Actually, yeah, you can. On the back. Well, I was thinking on the front for some strange reason, but you can put a pop socket on there. I got obsession with pop sockets. It's bad, I know, but oh well. Next one I got was also from eBay, and there we go, got a pop socket on there. I love this pop socket so much. I've got 2 the same because I love it so much. I might have to pop it on this case. And what's good about this, if you lick it and then you wait for 15 minutes, it will. There you go. Pop them anywhere. But yeah, I love this sewing case because you can see through what your colour is, and you get a bit of entertainment as well. If you're bored in work, you know, break, you could just sit there and start playing with your phone, which I tend to do. Just sit, if I'm like laying in bed and I can't sleep, I just start playing with my phone. Not in like the game way, but in this way, because it's just so relaxing. I wouldn't usually go for these cases because apparently if this breaks, this glue stuff in here burns. But you just gotta go careful with it, and yeah, you ain't just gotta go chucking it around. But yeah, it's really, really, really pretty. And I love it because it's pink. I got one for my mum as well when she had her 6 plus. And I got this for mine, and because it's easy to get off because it's like silicone edges, so it's not really hard edges, so you can't get off. That's why I prefer this one to the other ones I've got. But yeah. I'm still selling my iPhone 6s cases as well, if you're interested. If you're interested, comment down below, and I will send you the photos of the cases that I have. Otherwise, I'm just going to put them out recycling because no one's buying them. Sorry, I really, really like this. It's just really relaxing. And that one's from eBay. It wasn't very expensive. This one I bought to be on eBay. I think it's really, really simple, but I'm not keen on it because it's not blingy, and it's kind of like a bit bling when I'm buying my cases. I like a bit of patterns so that you don't look at it and go, oh, that's a phone case. Really boring. But it is really protective because it protects your buttons and it protects the bottom, but it doesn't protect your screen. But then again, what case does nowadays? If you want pretty cases, you have to risk it. So yeah, this is one. This video is really long. It's like 9 minutes, but it's a case collection, so what are you gonna do? But yeah, this one's from eBay. I can't remember how much it was, but it's protective. That's why I bought it. But I don't really use it that much because it's quite boring. I might sell it. Anyone wants a case, they can have it, because I don't like it. It was only £1. Then there's this one, which I am absolutely in love with. I bought this from eBay. It was only £1. And it's got its own little pop socket. You just pop it and then go like that. And it's Diamantes. What can you not love? And it's mirrored. Yeah, you can see yourself. See, I'm sat in the hallway. It's not a fantastic place to do a video, but why not? If it's quiet and no one's here, why not? And then, yeah, this was from eBay. I can't remember how much it was, but it's worth it because it's pretty. And you can see inside where they glued it. See? But I love it. I've also ordered a unicorn one, but I love unicorns at the moment. Do you want to see my lock screen? It's a unicorn. I love unicorns right now. It's beautiful. I love it. And my last case I got is this one. I bought it because I really, really liked it. I don't know why. I think it's the bottom bit that I liked. And it's really slippery though, so if you're gonna get a pop socket, put it like down below, because if you put it there, you'll feel the sticky on the back of your phone and it'll leave this like sticky residue. So I put the pop socket around about here. But this one is really protective, protects your buttons and it protects the bottom, but it's really slippery. That's the only downside. So if you're gonna use this case, get a pop socket, which I might do when I get paid next. I'm gonna get a pop socket after my phone bill's paid off. Anyway guys, this is the end of my phone case collection. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm sorry it was long, but when you got tons of cases and people want to see them, you kind of have to sit through it to see the cases that I've purchased. Sorry guys, I got foundation on my lips and they're really peeing me off. Anyway guys, I'm currently vlogging at the moment, so if you're interested, stick around and enjoy my vlog. I'm sorry they're not exciting, but I got 3 days off, so I decided to vlog, and I'm going to sort my hair out because this is really annoying me. Look at it. It just sticks up. I just hate my hair at the moment, but it's gradually getting better, so I'll speak to you later. If you like this video, please give it a big old thumbs up and comment down below what other videos you'd like me to do, and I will do them for you. Okay guys, bye!